praise the Lord, hallelujah. God bless you for always watching. I'm here to share Bible verse as I always do. My name is Jared Tauzechi. And as you listen, may you be blessed, definitely, in Jesus' name. Amen. So I'm quickly going to share the book of 2 Timothy chapter 4, verse 6 and 7. As you listen, may you be blessed in Jesus' name. Amen. And it says, "For I am now ready to be offered, and the time of my departure is at hand. I have fought a good fight. I have finished my course. I have kept the faith." Hallelujah. Let us pray. Father, Lord God Almighty, we thank you for this wonderful word of yours. We give you all the glory. Because Apostle Paul said he is ready to be offered. Father, at the end of our life, when we are ready to be offered, when it's time for us to be taken away from this earth, Father, help us to be able to say, yes, we have kept the faith. We have done that particular thing you want us to do, that purpose in which you have brought us to this world. Father, Lord God Almighty, help us. Let us fulfill it. Because your words still say that no matter the plan of the man, that only your purpose will stand. Father, concerning our life, we are giving you the go-ahead order. Father, let your purpose stand for us in the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' wonderful name we have prayed. Amen. So you have heard it for yourself. If God should tell us or ask us right now that this is the time for you to depart, what will you do? Is there something you want to do that you are not able to do? Is there something that God has placed in your heart that is bugging you? Like, if you know the day of your departure, will you be able to be proud and say, yes, I've kept the faith, I'm ready to go? God will help us. God will open our hearts. God will help us to see that particular thing we need to do for us to be like Apostle Paul, saying that we have achieved it. Yes, we have kept the faith. God bless you as you're always listening. 2 minutes every single day. Let's learn of our Father. Let's feel the word. It's the consistency that matters. It's not about how long or how far. As long as we are here, we will always learn of our Father. God bless you. Share, subscribe, and let the word of God go out there through you. God bless you.